Welcome back to another video, and we're gonna be doing, you know, a little test thingy. So, So, it's gonna be about, I made one on the Flower Truth, now I'm gonna make one on the Fel Sword, which is even better. Before, the reason I didn't do the Fel Sword, because it used to have a 24, catacombs, cap, but not anymore. It's like, no catacombs cap, and my catacombs is like, 8. Like, that's pretty low. Did I? So, now the Fel Sword is actually really good.
Talk to me. Okay, I'll talk to myself.
So, first is the prices. I'm comparing it to... I'm using Ender Armor, because I do have strong Dragon Armor. But that's kind of unfair, because it buffs the aspect at the end. And most people don't use strong Dragon Armor. Okay, but first, let's look at the Fel Sword. Let's see. 400k, let's just call it 400k. Let's say 300k, because I enchanted it by myself. And the only thing you need to use is this and some XP bottles. And, so say it's like 300k, right? Let's go Flower of Truth. I don't know how to type. Let's see. Look, 4 mil, right? And then. Aspect of the end. Let's say. How much is like an enchanted one? Let's just say like these two are the same price, right? So, okay, look.
I got a stand arrow. What's that?
Okay, so first let's try. These all just have normal sharpness. So, here's our the stuff. I just put the Fel Sword, what I need to use, because I'm not going to use it more than right now, because that Flower Truth was better, but it just, like, costs way more, right? So, keep in mind, the Fel Sword can also be dungeonized, but I'm not going to use it in dungeons. And, yeah, it's only epic rarity, and if you're using, and if you're a healer, it helps out a bit.
The heck?
So, let's just do the first damage test. And let's just do it on some normal regular zombies, not zombie villagers. Okay, first let's do.
Okay,
220k? Yeah, 200k. Okay, 20k? Okay, then, yeah, that's around. Actually, now let's go to equip ghouls. Those are better to try them on. Okay.
What the heck?
Why is there people here? Okay, first, let's do the Fel Sword. 21k, 21k. Give 21k for one hit. Oh. I don't have the money. Yeah, 21k. Yeah, let's try the aspect.
You only have one leg. Wait, what the heck?
It's still really that low.
Nice,
like,
killed me.
Am I not do not have enough crit damage?
Because
this is on spicy. Spicy's like the same thing. So
yeah,
it barely affects it. So like this like doesn't do any damage. Like this does like 12k, like this does 10k more than the aspect end. And if I put on strong dragon armor, yeah, it's kind of, they're about the same. But strong dragon armor just makes it kind of good. Like, 75 more damage, that's actually really good. And then lastly, the Flower of Truth, 25k. And this is 21k. You see, like, so this is 12k, 21k, 25k. 4k difference, and this costs the Flower of Truth 4 million coins. This, the Fel Sword, only cost like 400k.
This one, or this one?
That's the difference. And like, yeah, really. Like, the only thing that would make like the Flower Truth good in some situations is the ability, but the ability is kind of weak. That's 13k.
X-Lake's on
But, like, the fell sword is way too underrated.
Nothing happened.
Like, this even has, like, a strength gemstone, which doesn't affect it much, but it still affects it. This has literally had 10, that's like a mil in hot, no, not a mil, like 500k in hot potato. That's more than the literal aspect and cost in hot potato books. The reason I have hot potato, I found it for a really cheap price on Auction House. But, like, you can, like, let's see. I mean, you should put, like, a 1-4-all, it's actually kind of good. So, what did I do that for? Lowest. So, I saw this one. Okay, just look at those stats. You know, pretty good, pretty good. And let's say, giant.
Okay, I'm
going to
skill tree.
Look, this is a third of the damage, but it's like, so like the fell sword is like a third of the giant sword damage for 1-4-all, but it's double the strength and more crit damage too if you had 1-4-all and everything, same things. But just think about that, it's crazy. The fell sword is really underrated if you just look at the base stats. The fell sword probably do more in bit, like, almost, like, obviously giant sword do more, it's way more, but, like, just comparing stuff, like, fell sword is so cheap for it. Yeah, let's do, let's try it on,
Okay, skill trees. Character skill tree.
On this, so, let's see. Flower Truth, 33k.
This is a glowing ball.
33k, so let's just say 32k, yeah, 32k on average. Let's, no, it's 33, okay? This is 29k, so like the higher you have on your other stuff makes a bigger difference, but like, still, a fell sword only costs you 100k. Like, I wish I knew about the fell sword when I first started on this profile, but because I realized this like a few days ago, I'm like, wow, this is crazy. Then let's just try this, like 18k, come on. So the more you have it on your armor, it scales a lot. So if I were just to go like this, what the heck, why do I do so much damage? Oh yeah, it's because, yeah. Do I not have any slam on this? I do. So, like, it kind of just scales, like, how the math works, I think. Like, if you have higher stats on other stuff, the stats on this scales higher. So that's why there's a big difference between it. So, look. Then, like, before, there's a way smaller difference.
What the heck?
But, yeah, it's actually really good. Then just ask and just get out of here, like, goodbye. No, okay. I need it for transportation. It's after that, and costs a lot, because I made it so it transports 12 blocks. That's why it does way more than normal. And then you can, like, add a strong dragon armor and just go, boom, boom, boom. But, bro, look at this dude, aspect of the end. Actually, he's struggling. Oh, he doesn't have a god pot, that's why. Oh, it's kinda sad, but it's fine.
Oh, sorry.
God pots, you need god pots.
What's a kata? Okay.
But
it's only,
like, it's just crazy. But that's really it. It's like showing how good the fell sword is. Okay. And, like, even starring it just makes it good, too. You can use dungeon and outside of dungeons. And no catacombs requirements, even though this is a catacombs weapon. It's kind of dumb. It's kind of like how they made star items doesn't require catacombs anymore. It's kind of dumb. Also, if anybody wants to hit me up with some, money, contraband's always nice. No, I'm kidding. Well, thanks for watching. Peace.